Hey guys, how are y'all doing? My name is Kyra Andrea. If you've never been here before, and if you have, welcome back. So first off, before we even get into this video, I would just like to thank everyone who supported my last YouTube video, like the first real one that I actually tried on. Like, the support that I was getting was crazy. So I just thought that y'all deserved another upload like this. Like, we're gonna keep the consistency, we're gonna keep going, but I just wanted to, you know, thank y'all before I even jumped into this video. So this video, I'm actually really excited about, y'all. Like, if you know me, you know how much I love purses. Like, purses are just, I don't know, like, they always just give your outfit some off. Like, you can always change them out or whatever. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys my purse collection. There's various purses from Amazon. Girl, I shop on Amazon got some good deals. If y'all know me from my last video, we ball on a budget, baby. So from Amazon, from TJ Maxx, from Burlington, and from Shein is where I get my purses. I really don't go nowhere else. Fashion Nova, too expensive. Pretty Little Thing, too expensive. I just like to shop within my tax bracket, girl. I'm not rich. We're just gonna clear that up right now. Without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into the video, and I'm gonna stop all my rambling. So let's go ahead. So y'all, this first purse I'm gonna show you guys is actually from one of my close friend's businesses. Her business name is Neat Uniques, and I'm gonna put her at name right here on the side or at the bottom, probably at the bottom, so you guys can go check her out and go order from my girl, period. Support black businesses. I ordered this from her, this New York Yankees purse, y'all, and my family is a big Yankees fan. I did not order it because it's like in style now. I ordered it because I genuinely love the Yankees, y'all. Like, I watch them all the time. So this is it. It comes with a strap, and if you want the set, because she also sells the hats too, you can get the bag and the hat for $50, or you can just get the bag for $30. So if y'all want y'all cute little, you know, New York Yankees purse, or just want it just to style it with some girl, go shop with my girl Neat Uniques. Again, I'm gonna put her name at the bottom, and I'm also put her name in the description below. So yeah, so on to the next. This is gonna be a long video because I'm gonna try to tell y'all everything about these purses, but I'm gonna just keep going. So on to my next purse. This is the one that I'm currently wearing like every day now. Got my pepper spray, so don't play with me. But this was a Christmas gift? It was a gift from my mom. I don't know when she gave it to me, but it's a Coach purse. It's like one of the tote bags, and I love it because it's so big and I carry so much stuff. So, you know, I like big purses. So she bought this for me. And yeah, it's so cute, y'all. So cute. It's a legit Coach purse. So don't come for me saying this thing because it's not. Thank you. But yeah, real cute. We love that. So on to the next. I'm not gonna spend too much time on one purse. This one, when I first started wearing this and posting pictures in it, girl, people was asking me where I got it from. Believe it or not, I got this pink purse from TJ Maxx. And TJ Maxx has a lot of pretty purses that are, you know, within your tax bracket. Like, if you like me and like shopping on a budget, girl, go to TJ Maxx. They even have like MK purses that's like $100. Like, girl, go get you a little purse from TJ Maxx. And also, I forgot to mention, if I have the picture of where I ordered it from, or like the picture of the purse on the website, I'll put it off to the side. But girl, get into it. It's so pretty. Like, this color pink is just pretty. So now let me tell y'all about this purse right here. I hate this purse. It's so ugly. With my last haul, all them clothes that I ordered from Shein, I ordered this bag also. I just didn't put the bag in the haul because it's so freaking ugly. I ordered this thinking I'm gonna get me a little, you know, a little fake Louis, you know, a little fake Louis purse, you know, whatever. Look at this. I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like on the website. And look at this. It's supposed to be bigger, and I just feel like it looked like a grandma purse. Shein, do better with that, because that was no. So this next purse is a reflective purse that, if y'all went to school with me, y'all know I used to pull this purse out every trip I could get, y'all. So this is a reflective purse that I got, well, my mother got it for me from Amazon, and I'm gonna put the picture up here and probably the link in the description also. It comes with a little wallet. Let me make sure there's nothing in here before I open it up. Yeah, comes with a little wallet. It's so cute. I'm sorry, y'all. My granny had called me. We're back in business. I gotta hurry up. Let's try to speed through this and not spend a whole day talking about purses. So this one, also, if you went to high school with me, my junior year, this was my baby. I used to always have this in here. My friends used to tell me not to freaking put it up because, you know, you can see all my stuff through there, and they didn't like that. But I loved it. I got it from Forever 21. I think it was on sale when I got it. If I can find it on the website, I'll put the picture up here. But yeah, this was my go-to baby. That was my baby. So next, I got this purse right here from Shein. I've never worn this one. This is just one that I just really didn't like because it's so flimsy. As you can see, it's like paper. So I never wore it, but I probably will wear it like a little simple outfit or something. But I have not worn this one yet. This is another purse from Shein. I wore this one a lot, actually. As you can see, it's still stuff in here. I wore this one a lot, actually. It's really nice. I got this one from Shein as well, and it's real good quality. Like I said, if you want some good quality purses for cheap, go to Shein. This one, they're so tangled up. It's like gold chains everywhere. So this one is a orange purse. Jesus, I want it. Focus. Okay, this one is an orange purse from Shein. I got this one from Shein. It's so cute, and you know, it's like one of those mini purses. And I actually have a lot of pictures with this purse. So if I want to put one of the pictures in here, I will. It'll be like somewhere on the screen. But yeah, this one is real cute too. Next we have this red purse. I actually got this one from Rainbow. And if you know what Rainbow is, it's like a knockoff Fashion Nova basically. But I bought this one from Rainbow. I don't really shop in there that often, but when I do, I really just go in there for purses or dresses or stuff like that. So yeah, this one from Rainbow, and it's really nice and I like it. So yeah, I don't even remember where I got this thing from. So this one is from Shein. I love this purse. It's so freaking cute. I love snake skin. As you guys could see from my other haul, you know, this snake skin bathing suit I had, I love snake skin. It's so cute. So yeah, this one is from Shein as well. This one is one of my babies, y'all. It is an Aldo purse. It's an Aldo purse, and I got this one from TJ Maxx. It is so freaking cute. Like, look at it. Me and my friend Zai, we love Aldo purses. She's the one who really put me on TJ Maxx, so shout out to you, girl. Girl, they be so cute. Like, I love them. Me and her be racking up at TJ Maxx. I'm not even gonna hold you. I'm not gonna lie to you. So next we have this one. I forgot where I got this purse from. It was out of a store. I can't think of what the name of it was. Yeah, I get it. I'll put it at the bottom because my mom probably knows the name. But yeah, I got this one. It's like a little jelly purse. It has like split sides, so it's split into two sides on the inside. I have gum in like almost every one of these purses. But yeah, girl, it's so cute, and like it'll be good with like a cute little fit or something, just to unfit up a little bit. Then we have this pink purse. I got this one from TJ Maxx. I think it was either TJ Maxx or Burlington. I really can't remember, but I know it was one of the two. And it's a small purse. Like, really, it's just a purse that you wear for decoration because you really can't fit anything in here. So yeah, this one is really cute. Whew. This is one of my faves. I have only worn this one like once or twice because I really don't have anything to wear with it, but it, like, it's really, really cute. It's one of those basketball purses, and I ordered this one off Shein, and it's actually really good quality. It has nice room and space on the inside. It is really, really cute. And once I have like a real fit that I can wear with it, I'm gonna bust it out because it's cute, period. Like, who wouldn't want to bust it out? So this one was a gift from my mother because I've wanted a woven purse for a long time. So she got me like this little purse, and y'all, it's so cute. It smells like, I don't want to say this and it sound weird, like it smell like burnt firewood, and I love that smell. Like, it smells so good. Like, I feel like a crackhead just seeing her smelling it, but it smell real good, y'all. So then I have this one, which is also from Shein. It's like a cute little knotted green purse on the inside. Is that gum? Like I told you, I have gum in every purse, but you know, whatever. but it's real cute. It's a small mini purse, just like the orange one was. But you know, I love my small purses. Even though you can't fit nothing in there, it's okay. So this one is also from Shein, but it ended up breaking, I think. Oh no, it didn't break. I just didn't hook the thing back on there. But if you can see the vision, it's just a white flimsy little purse. Some of their purses be flimsy and some of them don't be. Some of them be real nice and some of them just be like paper. This is another paper purse. I don't wear it just to keep it short and sweet. This purse is one that I got from TJ Maxx. I don't know why I don't have it hooked. This is supposed to be hooked on there, but I don't know how it came off. I'm gonna put it back on there later. But it's a cute little purse. I have a picture in this one, so I'll probably put the picture up and also put, yeah, I'm just put the picture up of me in it. So it's really nice. I love this one. It's like a box type of purse, and like I said, I have gum in every purse, but yeah, it's like has like a lot of space in it and it's real cute. So next we have this one, which is also from Shein, another mini purse. Oops, sorry y'all. Another mini purse. I don't know if I've worn this one yet. I have so many to the point where I forget like if like what I've broken out of my closet or not. Like I just be forgetting so much. Like it's really ridiculous. Then last but not least, I have this cute purse from Shein, y'all. This is actually like one of my favorites. Like it is just so cute. Like it reminds me of like a dupe Chanel purse. Like who? What's big, sweetie? What's big? What's big, sweetie?
What's big? Besides my Chanel purse.
What's big? But yeah, y'all. So, I'm about to get a thumbnail. Y'all know how I do. Let me get a thumbnail real quick, and then we're going to end the video. Hold on. I got to put my friend purse in the front. Period, friend. Shout out to you again. Make sure y'all shop Neek Uniques again. Just going to bump in here and say that. Okay. Once again, guys, thank you for sitting here and watching me talk and ramble on for so long. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you click my notification bell, like this video, share it, and subscribe, and comment down below if you're feeling generous. Again, I thank you guys for so much support on my YouTube channel as I continue to grow, and I'll see you guys in my next video. So, bye, y'all.